journey, babe. You wanna get down, you got to get up. And I'm your wake-up band, baby. The JV is here rapping in your ear. The JV's not on your radio. Your radio's not really on. Too hot for you? Can you stay cool with the baddest sound in town? This is KGYS. Well, the music's always the best. News and weather day. And don't be late, cause you ain't got the news till you get it straight from KGYS. It's Friday, TGIF, and it's smog and amazing traffic on the freeway, crime and space music all day long at KGYS. It's 7:47, baby. That's a good time. Why can you do it? Right tonight, tonight's the night. JV's Disco Dance and Show live at Hollywood Grand Casino Music Hall and Rib Shack. And you can be there or be square. Now there are only 3 pair of tickets left, and I got them right here in my hot little hand, and I'm gonna give them away today. Cause they ain't no good tomorrow. So when you hear this sound, Disco Dance, get the phone and call JV at 555-KGYS. And if you name the tune, 2 of those tickets can be yours. Remember, it's 555-KGYS. The eagle flies today, payday. Listen to the eagle scream. Don't fold it, I want to haul this. Money don't buy me my money, but it gets me the best. No calorie substitute. We'll be right back with you after the station identification.
Hey, peace, laddie. How you be, man?
All right.
I heard that.
This is Billy Bass, and this is the news. In Washington, a new scandal as congressional investigators probed into the rumors of male congressional aides being hired by male congressmen in exchange for sexual favors.
This will never do, honey.
Here in Los Angeles, gay activist spokesman Harry Twigg issued a statement applauding the alleged violation of the Ethics Committee rules after an extended filibuster in a special caucus. A Southern senior committee member replied that he had no objection to homosexuals as long as they stayed in their place.
$2 on the fight.
On the fight?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Cut tight.
stand and deliver, honey.
Oh, boy, mama.
Sweet.
Oh, watch it. Here comes Ann Margaret. Keep an eye on your zippers.
One thing you can be sure of, Hippo, is when I'm around, your body is safe.
It's plenty worth my money.
Sly, you know I ain't got no sweet potatoes today.
Hi, I'm Troy.
My telephone, waiting for my woman to call.
Na 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 na,
na 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 na. I don't know what I did wrong. I just wish that she would come back home.
Na 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 na
na, na 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 na.
Do it. Do it. I do it.
All right. You got an audition for an agent today. How'd you like our new opening?
Well, what you think about it?
Well, it's improving.
You know what it comes to me?
No.
Against Japan.
Will you
August
just put that 15th, stuff away, Irma?
1945 from the selected force of Cherry
Mao. I heard you already, damn it.
Morning, Mr. V.
Morning, Snapper.
Morning, Mr. V. How are you?
Fine. Irwin? Come on, Irwin.
Hey, Irwin.
Hey, Lonnie.
Hey.
I'm doing, Irwin.
Hey, baby, what's that?
Oh, man. I don't think I knew that one. Yeah.
Lay back, baby. I'll catch you later.
Hey, TC, I ain't heard nothing about the fly in a long time, man.
He is with the fly, brother. He just lays back, man. He just checks the bug. Woo! Hear the cry. Woo! Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, dude, it's the fly.
All right. Check this out. Check this out, homie. Check this out. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Whoa!
Put your heart in my hand, honey.
Look out, Mr. Clean.
Oh, hear that? I believe it is exactly 2:11 to opening.
Thank you. Keep the change.
You probably noticed I ain't got nothing against you people. I ain't got nothing against you people. I ain't got nothing against any people. That's what I think we need is more love in the world. I don't know about marriage, I don't know if I'd go that far. But I believe in the lunch counter thing. I think if a guy wants to be able to get something to eat, he ought to be able to get something to eat, you know. Come on, let's move it up there. This is the mobile gas economy, Rod. Come on, let's go. Bunch of bastards. Move it. Yeah. You're probably wondering why I even picked you up in the first place, huh?
A lot of guys are scared.
Yeah, they're scared of getting ripped off. They're scared they're going to get beat out of their fares.
A KGYS public health service announcement. Remember, cancer cures smoking. On Stroboscope.
My son's in there. I used to drive a gypsy cab in New York. You know what a gypsy cab is? Gypsy cab will go to Harlem. Gypsy cab will go to Puerto Rican neighborhood. That's what it is. We used to have a slogan on the side of the gypsy cab. Kind of funny now that I'm working with the yellow cab. Slogan used to be, we will go anywhere. We are not yellow. Get it? We are not yellow. It's no kind of a slur on the Chinese or anything like that. But I ain't afraid, because I trust people. I trust people because I like them, you know? Come on, you bastard! I could tell from a block away that you was honest. I could tell by your eyes. Well, not the eyes, actually, from a block away. But I go by body language. What's your body language? You got a real honest body. Bastard.
Philadelphia Flyers record running of women's 100-yard dash was 0.5 seconds better than Wilma Rudolph's Olympic record set a decade ago. And in baseball, another record was set when Reggie Jackson hit two consecutive Grand Slam home runs in one inning to aid in the 16-1 undeniable slaughter of his former teammates. Now that's what I call swinging a big bat. Weather for Los Angeles and vicinity continued clear and warm with light smog in the basin, 79 at the airport, 83 downtown at the Civic Center, and KGYS land, watch out Los Angeles, 89 degrees.
Oh, you missed something. Oh, okay, man. Come on.
How about that Reggie Jackson?
Reggie who?
He's a great baseball player.
Honey, baseball is not my game.
Well, do you know about this
high support in Greater Los Angeles? Remember now, we're going to be giving away tickets to JB's Big Disco Dancing Show tonight. Now, here's a smooth one called Water. Take a sip.
Mine, Abdullah.
Where were you yesterday, Dwayne?
And you're late today, Dwayne.
You better get off my case, Earl, and my name is Abdullah Muhammad Akbar, all right?
Muhammad Akbar?
Hey, man, you all right? Abdullah.
No, man, you got a problem? I mean, you need something?
No. Just wondered if you was all right.
Come on. Oh, well, I'll be there
in a second,
okay?
See you outside. Yeah, excuse me, I realize you don't get to look up very often, but did you happen to see a big, tall, black, blonde chick here with...
Big, black, blonde
red
chick?
Boots.
Blonde, big,
blonde. Yeah, black, blonde.
Peggy! What's the matter, man? You should be feeling great.
Look, I'm worried about Charlene. I mean, maybe I should call her or something, you know? I mean, I ain't ever stayed out all night before.
It's not cool to let a woman take you for granted, man. Besides, you was terrific last night, huh?
Yeah, well, that's another thing. I got a burn down there now. I mean, suppose I caught something. Suppose I got the... say funny. Suppose I got the clap. How am I going to explain that?
Hey, man, you ain't caught nothing but a case of the guilt.
Well, guilt burn.
All right, this is JB, back on the case with a change of pace. With the mother, better than the other.
Hey, come on, fellas. Hey, come on, what are you doing?
This is KGYS, Los Angeles. Guaranteed to put more dip in your hip, more glide in your stride. Now on the flip side, here's the hottest sound in town, the coldest sound around. JB, the round man, the sound live and in full living color, more pleasure for pound. Get down.
Yeah.
face. Kings. Bob is a bitch. A mellow punk.
Lonnie, how are you?
How you doing, Mr. B?
How's the family?
Everybody's all right.
It's okay?
Yeah.
Charlie?
All
right. Hey, Dwayne. Dwayne, I want to talk to you, Dwayne.
I don't know how many times I gotta tell you this. My name is Abdullah.
Abdullah.
Where was Abdullah yesterday?
Something came up.
Something always comes up. Something came up three times.
You have these cars washed, don't you?
Take over the payments for me?
Ain't no black Superman, man. Dig it, man. I would be the first, Lord. I would be like Superman, that square sucker, Jack, man. I'd be sharp, 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 man. Oh, wow, man. I had me a bad black cape, man. A helmet. Look like two big eyes, you know, in the brim, man.
You full of shit.
Oh. Come on, Lord, wow, man, I'd just be able to walk up buildings, brother, man, hey, and nobody would mess with me, man. Nobody, man, because, I would be the
blind. But you're still full of shit, though.
You wouldn't talk to me like that if I was the blind.
Oh, yes, I would. Because then you'd be full of fly shit. You know what else, man? There ain't nothing lower than fly shit. Not kangaroo shit, elephant shit, or chicken shit. Ain't nothing lower than fly shit.
You crazy, man. I swear to God, I'll kill you, man. You ever do that again. You ever mess with my shirt again, I'll kill you.
Only 4 hours. Give it the best shine you ever had.
All right, do it.
Look, you didn't by any chance happen to see a tall, blonde, black girl, did you, around here?
No. No.
Okay. Yes. Good, you.
I'm on my way to see Slide. Play in my world.
Never sucker me with that lame game. Go lose your money, fool.
Fool? Who you calling fool? Say, what makes you think you're so special?
Because I'm the nigga who doesn't get wet around here. I'm the star.
Just like me.
Shiny, shiny.
Only stoop. A lot lower.
Irwin, report to the office.
A lot lower.
Irwin, wherever you are, report to the office.
Did you hear your father, Irwin? Report to the front office. He left the car wash. Hold on, please. Leon, what's your wife?
Marina?
Yes. Sure we can go.
Why not?
Yes? yes.
Don't do that. No, don't do that. Now, would you put that down?
Nothing. Myrna. Is that all, Myrna? Myrna, I'm busy, Myrna. The new drapes aren't long enough in the living room. What does she care? How much it costs?
Oh, poor Leon.
Watch it. My son.
Arwin, would you come in the office? I want to talk to you. Arwin, I hate to interrupt your summer vacation. Maybe you can look over last week's receipts. Give us the benefit of what you're learning in business management, huh? Double-check my figures, why don't you?
I want to work with the men, Dad.
What?
I want to work with the men. Listen, I want to be one of the working class. Like Mao says, workers of the world unite.
I'm hearing this from a college man. $20,000 worth of education. You want to wash cars?
Listen, Pop. All work done for the masses must...
Look, I don't want to see that book again.
All right, Pop. Hang loose.
Go ahead. Wash cars.
All right.
So, hang in there, because we're making it all happen. JP here on KGYS. Keep that pride in your strut. It's 10:18 to the 8:00 of the mid-morning hour. 75 out of the ocean. The surf report's good. Malibu to Newport Beach, so this next tune is for all you surfers out there. Hey, Jen.
Looking sick, you know?
I know you're digging it, because I dig playing.
Hey, Earl, you cool? I'm cool. Hey, what's happening?
Then after.
Looks like the car wash down won't play in the water.
Look at that girl.
Hey, brother, I'm here to unite with you.
Oh, stone to the tits, honey.
Hey, Lewin. Lewin, why don't you go down there with Lloyd and Floyd and work with the steam, huh?
All right.
Good.
I think I better go work with the dryers.
Playground, huh?
How come all the other car washers got fancy brushes and you still wash cars by hand?
That's the feature of this car wash. We do it all by hand. The personal touch. I mean, can't you read the sign?
I think you just too cheap to put in machines.
Oh, come on, get out of here. And I'll feed it. Feed it.
Keep yourself fresh and feminine. You want to use wildflower for personal hygiene. Wildflower because it's made for you.
I drink it every day. Can you dig it? And when I do, it makes me go...
That's okay, baby.
It's time for them to let go. Your mind plays a one-mind. Disco dance! First, call in KGYS at 555-KGYS. The name of this song gets to win the first pair of tickets to JB's Disco Dancing Show, don't you know? Drop a dime, get on the line at 555-KGYS. Call me now.
What the hell, woman?
Vina, come
on.
We have a winner in Canton. How about that?
Man, I knew the song didn't have no change, man.
Quick as a flash, no catch DC.
The next song, DC, is Swanee River.
Yeah, I never liked you anyway, Fly.
DC, you need it done?
Yeah, thank you, man.
I mean, it's on me, bro.
Of course it's DC. It's a beauty salon. Just break in.
Darling, hold it in for mommy. Come on, you can do it. No, if you have to throw up, do it out the window. Away from the car? Operator, this is urgent. Please, Look, if they do come through, will you please phone me at this number? It's absolutely urgent that I talk to them. No! Away! Away from the car!
Hippo, you got yourself a customer, honey.
Oh my God! I told you for mommy to throw up away from the car. Can you get it off? Can you get it off in a hurry before it wrecks the finish? You better get out of here. Come on out of there. I'm very late. Do you think before you threw the paint? Look at you. You're just... Can you tell me where they are?
Over there.
Thank you very much. You will hurry with this because the paint, the finish is going to be... Mark, if he calls, would you ask him to take me half an hour later, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
Someone's in there, ma'am.
What? Oh, someone. Please! Open up! Oh, God. Please.
Miss Thing wants to clean, honey.
Charlotte! Come take over for me for a minute, all right?
What is going on? Please, God, open this door. Oh, my God, it stinks in here.
It's supposed to, lady. It's the toilet.
I'm not supposed to go in there. It's the ladies' room.
Tickets all day, so we can boogie all night.
Get down, baby. You want to get that, Mona?
Hello, Five Spot.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have names. Mona? Mona!
Oh my God. I know you didn't do it. It's all right. Is it clean yet, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you very much. If you get in the car, I see a speck.
Oh, it's in the paint.
No, that is not in the paint. Do it again, please.
Lady, believe me, it's in the paint.
I do not believe you. Please try that again.
Lady, I'm telling you, it's in the paint. Look for yourself.
I am looking for myself. I brought this car in. You are refusing to do your job. I am refusing to tip you. This shows you what happens when you go out of Beverly Hills for any service. No, Ricky.
Adios, Miss Beverly Hills.
Oh,
take the chain off your brain. Low and low and dedicated to what makes the world go round.
You never watch him on TV?
That's the best man in the
world. Oh, the praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
That praise this car, honey.
Thank you, miss.
Daddy Rich, what's your secret, brother?
The secret, please.
How you
doing?
Thank you, brother.
Good to see you. The secret. Thank you. There are no secrets.
Uh-huh.
Believe that.
I believe that.
Except believe in the Lord.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And believe in yourself.
Yeah.
That's right.
And always most of all, believe in that federal green.
Yeah.
Because money walks and bullshit talks.
Yeah. How
you doing, brother?
I've been following you for 5 years.
God bless you, brother. Bless you.
Would you allow me the privilege of signing your suit, please?
Well, you know what they say. I take what is given unto me.
Daddy Rich, special polish.
Wow, special polish.
How does it feel like in there, Lindy?
Like being in church with Burt Reynolds, honey.
Yeah. I'd like you to drink with me. Because my cup.
All right. That should be the time.
All right.
My Lord. From the body to the heaven.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And a little bit for the other. Amen, brother.
Amen.
It's good, too.
Don't even look dirty. You gonna wash this car because of a little pigeon shit on the trunk?
Yeah, not the car, just the spot. I want the water be hotter than 66.4.
Water?
you'd better speak to this gentleman.
Daddy Rich, ever since I've been following you, I got a new house and a color TV.
Would you tell everybody how you got so rich, Daddy Rich? This is one nigga you ain't fooling, brother. I mean, I'm hip to the game you running down these people here.
What can I do for you, brother?
Oh, the same thing you doing for everybody else. Nothing.
Hey, man. Guess you don't believe my church. The Church of Divine Economic Spirituality.
That's right. I don't believe in it.
Then you don't believe in God.
Not your God.
My God's doing all right by me.
Yeah. But he sure is.
Why don't you climb on board and believe in me? And for a small fee, I'll set you free. Kneel thy God to thee.
Amen! Praise you, honey. Praise you.
Because it's better to have money and not to need it than to need it not to have it.
Amen!
And there's a good place in this world for money. Yes, sir. And I know where it is. It's right here in my pocket.
Hey, give me some.
You talking just like a pimp.
Hey, let's do it.
Get
in.
Answer. Answer him, Lord.
I don't get mad at people like him. You know why? Because he's a revolutionary.
Yes, that's right.
He must be leading a bunch of fools. Disrespect woman he don't even know. Russell Sissel, some of the finest women you ever want to meet. He don't know nothing about him. Go and talk about
him. Right. Yes, thank you.
If I wasn't a Christian man, I'd probably be kicking your ass.
Drop him down.
I'm gonna drop on down with a bit of light.
All right.
Make him apologize, sister.
All right. You got it,
Jeff. I shall not be moved. Like a tree planted by the water.
Amen.
I shall not be moved.
can use
your body.
All right, Daddy Rich.
Oh, my God, Daddy.
Lines have been ringing off all day for this one, the chart climber of the week.
Take it all out of here.
You're going to drive that car. You are driving and cleaning that car.
It's okay. It won't hurt you.
Scum. I'm gonna try to get away after dinner. You gonna be home?
I don't know. Maybe.
You can't do it.
We got work to do.
Can't have no maturity, man.
My dog was in the car.
I'm legit.